Hi kids, good morning everyone. Today's our topic is maths. Today's our topic is maths. Okay, which date is today? Today's date is 2nd July 2020. 2nd July 2020. And which day is today? Today's day is Thursday. What's the spelling of Thursday? T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Thursday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Thursday. Okay, now you have to take this maths worksheet. You have to take this maths worksheet. Okay, and you have to open this page. Page number. See this. This page you have to open. Okay, now see this. Which shape it is? It is a circle? No, it is a rectangle. What's the spelling of rectangle? R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Put your finger in your worksheet and pronounce with me. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Now you have to press this. Okay. Like this you have to press. Okay, what's the spelling of rectangle? R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Make a rectangle in air. Make it anyone? Okay, very good. Okay, R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Now, you have to write the spelling over here with me. Okay, first letter should be capital and rest of the letters be small letters. Okay. See, first letter should be capital. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Now, you have to repeat this two times. Okay. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Okay. Now, we will do this blanks. Okay. See this. Now, we have to do this blanks. So, first of all, we will read the instructions. Okay. Put your fingers in your worksheet. F-I-L-L-L in the C-O-R-R is C-T correct. N-U-M-B-E-R number B-E-L-O-W below. Fill in the correct number below. Okay. Now we have to read this blank and we have to fill this answer. Okay. So put your finger in your worksheet. A bigger shape name. A rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Has, H-A-S, has, dash, sides. A rectangle has, dash, sides. Okay. How many sides are given? See. 1, 2, 3 and 4. There are 4 sides. So, in blank, we have to write here 4. Okay. A rectangle has 4 sides. Now, next one. A rectangle has, dash, corners. A rectangle has dash corners. How many corners are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Again, 4 corners are there. So, we have to write here 4. Okay. Now, last one. The activity. Okay. Rectangle. First of all, read the instruction. Rectangle are hiding in the images. Find and color the rectangle. We had done in last lecture also. Okay, this activity. What you have to do in this? You have to find rectangle in the given picture and you have to color it in. Okay, so you have to take some of the crayon color and you have to make color. Okay, what we have to find? Rectangle in the picture. See, the door is a rectangle. Okay, see, so we have to color in it. Okay, you can use your favorite color and you can do that. Okay, now second one image of cone. There is no rectangle in cone shape. Now we will go to third picture. See the picture of head is given. So here the rectangle picture is shape is given. So we have to color in it. Okay. Now turn your face in your worksheet. Okay. Now second thing, rectangle, triangle. What's the spelling of triangle? See, what's the spelling of triangle? T R I A N G L E. Triangle. Speak with me. T R I A N G L E. Triangle. Now you have to press this. Okay. Press with me, everyone. Okay.
Okay.